Once Mundy sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. Gates will seal. Dante, you need to keep them busy while Virgil makes his way into the tower. Make a break for the main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are. A sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going. going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus with these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
Day. Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out.
Floor 105. Right. No turning back.
It's heavily
infested.
Oh,
shit. Shit!
Are you alive?
to the next floor.
Oh, no, you don't!
By the main elevator.
Over here.
Here, you will rendezvous.
Virgil, you will make your way towards Lindis' chamber in the real world. Don't think. There is no material from your cell, so you won't be able to be alone. Find the West Wing Sky Bridge. Will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
She was right. This is hell.
Yeah.
Knock, knock!